Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm your host Vikash Chandra Pedrella. Let's do your reading for the month of November 2020 for Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and Jupiter signs for the sign of Leo. Wow, Eight of Pentacles. I believe you got this card before also in one of the readings, either you or Taurus. Okay. Yeah, either you or Taurus for sure. Eight of Pentacles. You're working on your career. Okay, you're working on your career. If you're a student, you definitely want to score good marks. And you're working very hard. You might be working overnight also for few people. But you're working very hard, I can see. Yeah, you're working very hard. You want to spend a lot of time. Overnight also, you don't feel uncomfortable. Okay, you want to work hard. And you want your results to be shown by your work that you do, and you're very dedicated on your work. You might be having exams also, and you're focused on that. The month of November. Okay, that's a good thing. I feel like there is no distractions for you. You're very focused. There's no distractions. Nobody's disturbing. Hermit. Yeah, you like knowledge. You like to increase your knowledge. If you're doing your bachelor's, you want to graduate and do your master's, that kind of thing. Hermit card when it comes to Eight of Pentacles in career readings especially. And you like to go anywhere to search answers, because Hermit, right, he climbs the mountain to search for answers. He looks at the stars. So in this case, in modern age, you like to go anywhere, you like to refer any book, okay, even though if it is not popular, you just want to read a few lines from there and you want to gain some knowledge. That is what you have. Somewhere the way, any resource is fine for you. You just want to gain some knowledge, and you have the ability to decide whether it is wrong or not, so you're not afraid about that. Yeah, that's a flyer. I want to take that. Definitely. You got Moon card. You might be connecting with Moon energy also. Your Moon might be Leo. Very interesting. I don't know from where I got that message. Your Moon might be Leo, and you might, if your rising sign is Moon, then you might be connecting with a person who has Moon Leo. Okay. You might be connecting with Virgo Moon also, because you got Hermit. Hermit is Virgo, and next to Moon you got. You might be connecting with a person who has Moon in Virgo. You definitely, you're very emotional. Okay, you're very creative. Definitely, if you don't have any creative talent, you can comment down below. Okay, especially for people who have Leo Moon or rising, the people who watch this, tell me if you don't have at least one creative talent. Comment down below. I just want to know. I feel that is impossible. Three of Pentacles. You might be connecting with Gemini also, because Gemini got Three of Pentacles as their first card. You can check out Gemini reading, I'll mention the icon there. But yeah, emotionally you're connecting with people. Emotionally, Moon next to Three of Pentacles, when you like to collaborate with people also. Yeah, you're thinking, basically. You're not collaborating right now, but you're thinking of collaborating. You're thinking of studying in a group, like, you know, group study. You like to have your friends around, especially during this pandemic time. You feel bored studying alone. You want to study, but at the same time you feel a little bored, so you want people there for you, study along with you, have your friends next to you. That is what you have in mind. In mind, it's not manifested. That is what you have in mind, because Moon is mind. if you get pentacle, another pentacle, that means it is manifested. No, it is in the air, swords. Still, it is in the air. Ace of Swords. It has the potential to manifest, but I don't think so, because you didn't get pentacles. It's still in the air. It is still having that vibration. Okay, you didn't still receive it. Let us see. Ace of Swords. I feel you can do this alone also, because swords, right? You can do this alone also. If you want to collaborate, yeah, it's going to be good. There is no negativity there. But universe is saying you can do this alone also. There is nothing to worry. You can study alone also. Good that you're focusing on your career here. It's very nice to see, Leo. Very, very good. You might be connecting with Gemini for sure, because they got three of pentacles, and in their reading they got your card, strength card. Okay, that's interesting. Yeah, yeah, cards want to come out. They're very excited. Six of swords. You might be connecting with Aquarius also. You might be connecting with Aries also. I believe Aries got this. Yeah, Aries got this. So Aquarius got this, I think. Sixth card, you got Six of Swords. That's what I was thinking. Why I was calculating Six of Swords in sixth position? Six might be significant. I'm getting a sense while, you know, answering few questions. If you want to choose six or five, and if you're worried, if you have that option, fifth question or sixth question, and if you're worried, take the sixth question, because six might be significant. It might be a lucky number. I'm just saying. If you're writing exams, of course this is just a prediction, tarot. Okay, always use your intuition and logical mind also, but that's something you can keep in mind. Yeah, I don't think so. There is any messages. Yeah, you might be working at night also. Eight of pentacles below six of swords. You might be working at night. You might be studying at night. If you're not a student, if you don't have exams, you're basically working on your career. You maybe night shift also here definitely indicates, because moon, right? If you get moon six of swords, it is night. You might be doing night shift. You might be working at night. World card next to six of swords, you might be traveling. Yeah, for sure. You might be leaving your home and traveling. You got Hermit card, which is travel. You got Six of Swords, which is travel. You got World card, which is travel. Major, major travel card this is. So I want to see bottom of the deck, Daughter of Swords. So you'll be thinking whether to travel or not. I feel like anything can happen. Okay. It is fated, something which is fated. It is like gravity, which card was falling down just now. It'll be fated. If it has to fall in, if it has to fall down, it'll fall down. If you have to go out, you'll go out. It's simple as that. Okay. So thinking is good. Thinking whether to go out or not, it's definitely good. But at the same time, if it is fated, you'll go out. Six of Pentacles. Very, very nice. You're gonna get good results, Leo. If you're working very hard, it's gonna pay off for sure. Count me on that for sure. No doubt about that. You're gonna get good results. If you're working, if you're a student, if you have an exam, and you know that if you're working very hard like this spider, definitely you're gonna get good results. And you'll be very happy also. You'll feel peaceful. You got moon in the top, right? You're gonna feel peace in the mind also. Your friends also will connect back to you, asking how much you have scored, like that. Because three of pentacles, right? You got diagonally. So that's a phone call, diagonal. Okay. So these are few things that I've kept in tarot. A few tarot readers do, even I do that. Magician, yeah. you'll feel proud. You feel like you can manifest anything in life when you achieve this success, right? You feel that you have the control to manifest anything. You have the ability to manifest anything, and you feel proud, basically. Magician, you feel like you can manifest anything. You have the intelligence to do that, which is absolutely right. Magician, you're the magician here. I'm curious with the 10th card because you got Ace of Swords. Yes, wonderful, wonderful, guys. Leo, your money is gonna grow. If you're a student, you're gonna get good results. If you're in a business, you're gonna get a lot of money. No doubt about that. Because 6 of Pentacles, 7 of Pentacles, in middle Magician, wow. You're gonna celebrate. If you don't celebrate, you have to celebrate, guys. You have to celebrate for sure. Because you created it, you know. Just being happy that you have gained money is not enough. You have to really enjoy the money, okay? You have to give something for yourself. You have to enjoy money when you get it. 5 of Cups in the bottom of the deck. You might be connecting with Aquarius. I feel like if you get money, a lot of money, I feel like you'll also feel to give something back. That is bottom of the deck. You feel sad towards others, and you might give some money to them because you get emotional also. 5 of Cups in the bottom of the deck. That is something I can see, because you got 7 of Pentacles. You are happy when you get this gain, but at the same time you're sad deep down. So at this moment you really want to, it says that, cards are saying, you really want to give also when you get something back. So this is something that you can practice. Even in Kabbalah it's written that every time you get paid with your own hard work, you have to give some portion of that to God and then give it to yourself. Then you can do anything else. So that is something that I advise everyone to do as long as they can. Try giving a little and see. Definitely, slowly but surely, you'll get prosperity, okay? Because here I can say you're gaining money, but you're not really happy. At that time, you have to give, right? You have to give some. And even in Bible, the words of love, you know, words like give, even love was not that written as how can I put this, I feel like there is no other word which was most written than the word give. Of course they might be, but I feel like give, I heard that the word give was definitely written many times in the Bible, the word give, and there is a reason why they have significantly mentioned that word give in the Bible. There is a reason for that. So yeah, that really sparked my interest in giving more also. Recently I got to know about that. So that's all I have for you, Leo. If you do want to, if you have liked it, click the like button. If you do want to watch the reading again, feel free to do that. You might be connecting with Aquarius. You might be connecting with Gemini. Both of the readings I'll mention in the icon. You can check it there. If you do want to get a personal reading, you can check out this poster there in the screen right now. And I do services for tarot readings personally, astrological readings, daily readings personally, and life coaching also. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe while you're waiting. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for the support. Thank you, Leo.